The Lord Almighty grant us a quiet night and a perfect end. Beloved in faith, be sober. Be vigilant, for evil is lying in wait for you, ready to pounce. It is out to get you. You've got to master it. Therefore, we pray, let us begin this night in calm and present peace. O Holy One, we hear and say so many words, yet yours is the word we need. Speak now and help us listen, and if what we hear is silence, let it quiet us. Let it disturb us. Let it touch our need. Let it break our pride. Let it shrink our certainties. Let it enlarge our wonder. May God be the source of love's flow. May Christ be the source of love's dignity. And may the Holy Spirit bind all love as one.
Before the ending of the day, Creator. Silence is a frightening thing. Silences leaves us at the mercy of the noise within us. We hear the fears that need to be faced. We hear, then, the angers that need to be cooled. We hear the emptiness that needs to be filled. We hear the cries for humility and reconciliation and centeredness. We hear ambition and arrogance and attitudes of uncaring awash in the shallows of the soul. Silence demands answers. Silence invites us to depth. Silence heals what hoarding and running will not touch. Silence is a frightening thing.
Troubles down on
Let us confess our sins against God and our neighbor. Almighty God, our Heavenly Father, we have sinned against you through our own fault in thought and word and deed, and in what we have left undone. For the sake of your Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, forgive us all our offenses, and grant that we may serve you in newness of life, to the glory of your name. Amen. May the Almighty God grant us forgiveness of all our sins, and the grace and comfort of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Lord, it is night. The night is for stillness. Let us be still in the presence of God. It is night after a long day. What has been done has been done. What has not been done has not been done. Let it be. The night is dark. Let our fears of the darkness of the world and our own lives rest in you. The night is quiet. Let the quietness of your peace enfold us, all dear to us, and all who have no peace. The night heralds the dawn. Let us look expectantly to a new day, new joys, new possibilities. In your name we pray. Amen. The Almighty and Merciful Lord, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, bless and preserve us. Amen.